Do you want to lock some particular apps on your iPhone? Or hide some apps which are not appropriate for certain age group? In this video, we will show you the ways to do that without using any third-party apps. Let's check it out. If you want to lock specific app or game, this is the way you can lock the apps with passcode. Open Settings. Tap Screen Time. Tap Use Screen Time Passcode. Enter a passcode and verify it. Enter your Apple ID and password. Tap OK. Scroll up and tap App Limits. Tap Add Limits. You have to enter your screen time passcode. Now you will see all apps and categories. Select the one you like. Now you can select one app or multiple apps or all the app one by one. Tap Next. Set a time. We are setting 1 minute for this video. Tap Add. Now all the app will be grayed out. If you open the app you want to use, tap Ask for more time. You have to enter your screen time passcode and you will get three options. Choose the one you prefer and you can use the app for that much time. After the time is up, it will be locked again. Now, if you want to hide some apps which are not appropriate for certain age group, you can do that too. Open Settings. Tap Screen Time. Tap Content and Privacy Restrictions. Toggle on Content and Privacy Restrictions. Tap Content Restrictions. Tap Apps. You can select to show certain age-appropriate apps, or you can hide all the apps by selecting Show No Apps. So guys, these are the two ways you can lock apps with passcode and hide apps on your iPhone to better protect your privacy. That's it for now. Hope this video was helpful. Give it a thumbs up and share it with others. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. Thank you.